When your shift is over, it's time to clock out. Open the GT app. The active timer will still be counting on your dashboard. Tap the View More button. This opens the active timer. Tap the Clock Out button. The app will ask you to confirm your clock out. If you're ready to clock out, select Proceed. Once you proceed, you'll see the following details about your shift. The service date you clocked in will always be displayed. If the date is incorrect, you can tap it to adjust. If you adjust the date, select Done to save the new date. Time in is when you clocked in. If the time is incorrect, you can tap it to adjust. Select Done to save the new time. Select Out at midnight if you ended your shift at midnight. Time out is the time you clock out. If the time is incorrect, you can tap it to adjust. Select Done to save the new time. Check to make sure that the name of the participant you entered at the start of your shift is correct. This is your boss. Add the official code for the service you're providing. Make sure the number you entered at the start of your shift is correct. You cannot combine a time entry with a temporary service code. See the Temporary Service Code video for more details. Select all the services you provided during your shift from the list. In some states, this is an optional field. Health screening helps agencies make sure the participant is staying safe and healthy. This field is optional. Write any important notes about your shift here. You can also use voice to text. You, your participant, and your agency can read the notes on the portal. In some states, detailed notes may be required. Review your shift details, then tap Sign and Submit. You can edit your time entry if your participant did not approve it yet. Simply tap the time entry on your dashboard to make changes. If you have any further questions, please contact customer support. Thanks for watching!